When deciding on a course of treatment for her breast cancer, Kim Doran had a lot to consider. She wanted to continue to run the family farm as much as possible, but had to keep her family history in mind as well.
Both my parents, they passed with heart attacks. So having that history of heart disease, my main concern was the radiation affecting my heart.
Opting for surgery to remove only her tumor meant Kim could recover faster, but it also meant she would need radiation therapy to kill any cancer cells that might remain. That's where treatment can get tricky. Traditionally, women lie on their backs for radiation therapy, and experts say there's a slight risk that the treatment can damage heart and lung tissue. But lying on the stomach eliminates that risk.
It allows the breast to make a solid form, so it's an even shape. We can distribute dose through it evenly, and we can stay in front of the ribs usually, so we don't even need to go into the thoracic cavity and even skim the lung and heart.
Dr. Julia White of the Ohio State University's James Cancer Hospital and Solove Research Institute helped develop a special prone therapy board. Women lie comfortably on their stomachs while the breast tissue falls away from the chest wall, allowing the radiation to target the cancer. White says this reduces the risk to healthy tissue and preserves the shape of the breast.
What we found is that we were able to have a really good rate of a good cosmetic outcome in 80 to 90% of the women who go through this treatment.
Including Kim, who had no idea how one little change could change so much.
Made me feel 100% better knowing that that's the procedure I needed to have.
At Ohio State's James Cancer Hospital and Solove Research Institute, this is Clark Powell reporting.